excited to be hosting Imagine Dragons. Let's hear some music. Please, everybody, welcome Imagine Dragons.
Aren't you guys a wonderful sight for sore eyes? We haven't played in front of people in so long, I don't know what to do with myself. So we are, the four of us make up Imagine Dragons, which is a band from Las Vegas. And I have something I'm going to share with you guys that I wasn't going to say, but kind of thought, yeah, I should say it. There's no secrets here. So I underwent a vocal surgery a month ago for my vocal cords. Just had been 3 years of wear and tear, and but the good news is it went really well, and I'm speaking, which is good. But the doctor told me I should not sing for another week until tour. But we had this planned for quite a while. And so I don't recommend doing what I'm about to do. But I did insist that we came here still and at least played a few songs for you guys. Because I know that many of you had planned coming out here for a while. And it's important to me that, you know, that we keep our promises to you. Because you guys have supported us so much in the years that we've been together. And I want to tell you that that means a lot to us, and this is the least that we could do, is come out and play some songs for you. So we hope that you enjoy it, and feel free, thank you, feel free to sing along with us, don't be shy. And again, thank you for coming out, and peace and love to all of you.